They called me Mr. Glance.
Made his name decking Amir Khan in the amateurs.
Khan, respectful though. Oh, and he's caught by left hand, and the right is an uppercut that did the damage.
And that's what'll catch Gomez. Now Gomez gets in with a left hand.
Amir Khan has got this new trainer hold on. Ribby, and he's hurt by a shot, and he's hurt another huge left, and down goes Amir Khan again. Oh, he's all over the place. Oh, he's going to have to be stopped, surely. He can hardly stand. What drama here in the opening round.
And the pace of the order, he's gone. The pace of the order.
Oh, he's going to have to be stopped. He's flattened in the corner. Oh, these are desperate moments for Amir Khan.
Down goes Khan. Off a sensational counter left hook by Garcia. Sensational counter left hook. And Amir Khan may not get his senses back before the end of the round.
It's not like Madonna, this Amir Garcia
is a bust. Wants to see if he's ready to fight.
That he's shown in the past.
Garcia with a big opportunity. Khan's knee touch, that's another knockdown. Two knockdowns so far for Danny Garcia.
Three, four, five, six, seven.
Tremendous test now for Amir Khan.
Come to me.
He came in with great confidence, thinking he could prove he's number one in the 140-pound weight class. Third knockdown of the fight. Two in this round. Five, six.
Other fights. It's short, it's compact, and it's landing very well.
There's a left hook. Oh, Khan! Down goes Khan!
Hard right hand!
Oh. Chris Algieri. There were two schools.
As well as taking away his energy and everybody.
Oh! Tremendous! Right hand shot by Canelo.
They called me Mr. Glenn.